The final of the men's 50-metre rifle prone was held at the Olympic Shooting Centre. Athletes shot from a prone or laying flat position and were scored on how close they got to the bullseye, the maximum score a 10.9. The shooters were eliminated one by one and there was an early exit for Niccolò Campriani, who'd already won the 10-metre air rifle title. He was knocked out in seventh place. World number one Torben Grimmel had been eliminated in the qualifiers, so second-ranked Henri Junghaenel was a favourite coming into the finals. And what a start for him. He scored three near-perfect 10.8s in a row early on. Junghaenel held the lead for much of the event with some outstanding shooting. But Kim Yeon-hyung and Kirill Grigorian were working hard to overtake him. They were in a shoot-off to decide who would reach the final two and who would have to settle for bronze. A perfect 10.9 from Kim meant he would go up against Junghaenel for the gold. Third place for Grigorian. So to the final shot. Junghaenel was ahead by 2.3 points. It would take a huge mistake for him to lose. 10.8 for Kim, but 10.4 was enough to give Junghaenel the Olympic title. The final results, bronze for Kirill Grigorian, silver for Kim Yeon-hyung, who won a silver medal in the three positions at London 2012, and gold for Henri Junghaenel, competing at his first Games.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.